Experts are buzzing about the latest mask to boost your skin care. There's a magnetized mask to make your skin clearer and radiant. Users apply it, and then they use a magnet to lift it off their skin. Other popular masks include paper versions and hydrating varieties with ingredients like sea kelp and coconut. But you better be careful if you mix and match, because too many different kinds of masks can actually harm your skin.
I've had patients come in who have tried two or three different masks in a week. They can come in with rash, contact dermatitis.
If you spend some of the time, whether it's 10 minutes extra added to your beauty routine, you are going to see those benefits. They definitely do help.
Experts say you should look for products that work with your specific skin concerns.
And the masks are a great way to scare the kids. I mean, look at those.
That green one particularly, right?